Hello. Welcome to Jessy Jamboree's Quarantine Kitchen. I'm Jessy Jamboree. And you may notice that my kitchen looks a little different today. That's because we're in the great outdoors! That's right. We're out here on a socially distant camping trip. Me, my sister, and some of our quarantine buddies. Now each group has brought in their own food, their own coolers, and their own cooking stations so that we stay safe from cross-contamination. Check it out. All right, you want to know a trick? You want to know a good camping trick with your ice? Put your ice into these freezer bags. Dump all your ice in here because look, when it melts, it's just in the bag and none of this stuff is wet. And now my friend Nicole Dreyfuss, who you remember from the ultimate mashed potato mashup recipe, is gonna go head-to-head with me in the breakfast cook-off competition. This is CAMPFIRE Chef Cook-Off! And we're just gonna get right into this. We've got some breakfast burritos coming up. And what we're gonna start with are these hash browns. Some butter and some oil. Yeah. Right, we got our bacon sliced up into slices here. They can fit on this little pan that we're gonna cook our eggs in afterwards. This is gonna go for about 5 minutes. A high heat like this, right?
Bacon's looking crispy. We'll get that guy off there. That sounds really good here.
Oh yeah, there we go. There's our crispy underside there. And you gotta make the hash browns for the breakfast burrito. Just got it.
So these pieces of bacon are done.
We can just cook our eggs right in this bacon bag. It's gonna be delicious. Start whipping it up in the hot pan with the bacon grease. Yum, yum, yum. This is true campfire breakfast burrito right here. And low and slow, I turned it down so I can just kind of take it off the heat even. Just take it off the heat every once in a while, put it back on, you know? Take it off, put it back on, just tease the egg. Shout out to my sister, Haley, camera person. You're doing great. How's that food looking from there?
Pretty good.
Pretty good? Hash browns are looking pretty good, so. I'm gonna put these onto a paper towel as well. Bam. Just cover that up nice and warm. There we go. We're just gonna get this tortilla, pop it right on fire. Whoop-bam. Check it out. Toast it. Okay, eggs are done. Got heat off. Woohoo! What we start with is some sour cream. Here we go. Just gonna get on there with that. Yeah. Get some egg in there. Up in a little bits. And then our hash browns. This, holding these corners like that. Bam! There it is. Breakfast burrito right there. For the dog. That's it.
I'm making breakfast tacos and they're gonna be better than Jesse's stupid burritos. Just kidding. cilantro.
That looks awesome.
Boom.
All right, now take a bite for the camera.
Bye.
Now you gotta take a bite.
Oh, I thought
you said
bye.
It is.
Let's try this. Loaded taco. Bomb. So good. Fire roasted. Great.
What do you call that thing?
Campfire roasted smorgasbord taco.